with a needle and thread. Volunteers are working to keep our healthcare system from ripping at the seams.
Instead of sitting here by yourself and in your own head, you can do something, cut a piece of fabric and realize that it's helpful somewhere.
Vicky Fu and her mother May are sewing masks for doctors and nurses all across Northern California, since hospital supplies are dwindling as coronavirus cases continue to grow. A perfect fit for the 84-year-old who worked as a seamstress most of her life.
Just sitting here, she was like, it's going to be like prison. So, you know, but now she's busy and she's doing something she enjoys. She loves to sew.
They got the idea on Facebook, where people across the country are posting patterns and step-by-step instructions for making masks out of cotton fabric. Fu is a pharmacist, so she's well-connected in the medical community and has already been able to hand out these creations to dozens of doctors and nurses near her Granite Bay home. Starting this Facebook page to help other sewers get advice and connect with hospital workers.
We can start just looking in our closets for pillowcases and flat sheets, clean them out, cut them. You know, that's one little part that's very helpful.
These fabric masks are not as protective as N95 masks that medical professionals typically use, but the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention says they can be used as a last resort.
If you were on the front line taking care of somebody that was coughing and just can't breathe and dying, you know, wouldn't you want some protection so you can continue to either help another person or protect yourself?
In a time when it often feels like our world is unraveling, this is their small way to help sew us back together.
Everybody can play a little part, you know, and when you do something, it actually helps you to deal with crises better.